This video made me curious what happens if you try to freeze every single computer component. Which ones will work and which ones won't. And so, I did just that.